This section reviews disassembling the topping area of the K3 machine. For step-by-step instructions, please read the operating manual, section 3 and 4. It is important to follow the opening and closing procedures every day. Thoroughly clean the topping area every week. Thoroughly brush clean, rinse, and sanitize the parts. Place the sanitized parts on the shake tray and the sundae tray to dry.